Good afternoon. My name is Denico Clark, and I'm a participant in the AWA program. I am 19 years of age. I live in Jamaica, St. Catherine, Portmore. And why am I interested in this program is because the type of job pursuit that I am in, it requires a lot of social and cultural appreciation. I have to be trained in such that I appreciate different cultures, different views, and different people. So this is the reason why I'm very interested in this program. It's because it gives me a certain level of training in how to go about doing my work or doing my pursuit in my career as a marine navigator. In that said, I go to the Caribbean Maritime University. I do a Bachelor's of Science in Marine Transportation. And some of the things that I love to do, specifically my hobbies, are singing, acting, watching TV, and playing games. And I would love for the experience, because as I said, it will be a training ground for myself. Thank you.